the core building blocks, and this is how a cloud-native stack is assembled. So let's take a closer look at this. So we have multiple layers. It all starts with the compute, storage, and network, and then an operating system layer, followed by various other components. For example, the container runtime, storage, network, followed by service mesh, and then we have a container orchestration engine, and of course, build management, release management,